Very good afternoon, folks. Welcome to Cars Live. This is the host, Shiraz here. I've been posting many ads, many videos of all many cars, many brands over here so far till date. But has anyone asked which car do I own and which car do I drive? So what is the best car expert choice over here? Do you really want to know which is the car expert choice over here? Then let me show you. The best choice over here for the car expert is the superb Skoda Fabia Petrol manual variant. This is my black beast. This is what I own and this is what I drive. So you see, this is the car expert personal choice over here. Even though this Skoda is a little bit higher on the expensive, on the maintenance, and even though mileage is about 10 and a half to 11, I don't mind it because the kind of luxury, the safety I get, and the kind of comfort I get while driving this is no match to any car over here. Apart from even a Polo, this is one of the best hatchback cars that you get over here on the Indian roads over here. A proper German car, in fact, when you drive this, you feel like you're driving a BMW, in fact. So that's the choice. For the price value, you're getting a Fabia 2010 model, top-end variant, loaded with dual airbags, alloys, ABS, power windows, power steering, leather interior, central locking, and all the other features that are intact to it. This is one of the best hatchbacks that you can get over here. So during the entire review, let me take you through the borderline of the car, interior analysis and the exterior analysis, and tell you how much this car is priced at. Yes, I put this car right on sale right now, but I thought I'll upgrade to another one, and this beauty should go to a good car enthusiast who knows its worth over here. So let's see what the Fabia has in store for you. So like I said, this is the beautiful Skoda Fabia, black in color, 2010 model. Let me take you through one entire borderline of the car and show you how neat the car is. Ignore the small scratches that is there on the car. You can see it's a Fabia 1.2 liter MPI petrol engine. Very neatly kept, in fact, very well maintained and managed by your car expert Shiraz itself. As you can see, the car borderline is excellent condition, no accident till date whatsoever. It's in its original glory and beauty. As you can see, the features, the kind of feature that comes with, all loaded, dual airbags, 5-speed manual gearbox, multimedia system with aux, neat leather interiors, nice backspace in the car. That's the class the Fabia has in store for you. So let's start with my bad boy gadget toy and analyze where all the car has gone through, any accidents or painting, whatever this bad boy gadget is going to let you know. So let's see how's the borderline of the car over here. Let's start with the right side fenders. As you can see, it's in genuine. The right side back door, in genuine condition, no accident, no repaint. As you can see, a few scratches over here on the car, which recently just popped up because I was not using it much. So some scratches have popped up over here. Can't tell because it's a black car, so scratches usually pop up. You can see the company doors are all in sealed condition, intact. There are no accident whatsoever on the doors over here. The left side back door, it's in genuine condition, no repaint, nothing over here. It's in original condition. You can see even the doors are all in sealed condition over here. No accident, nothing. The right side quarter panels. Are in genuine condition. No accidents over here. The back boot is in genuine condition. No accidents over here. And the Fabia comes with a good amount of back space or the boot space over here. Quite neat and clean. Well kept and well managed over here. In fact, you have a good stepney. In fact, the stepney is hardly used over here. It's about 90 into 95% life in left. In fact, all the other four tires are about 75% life in left. You don't have to spend a single rupee on this car as of now, apart from just insurance, which is lapsed over here. So all, you can see the ceiling is all intact over here. Very neatly and cleanly kept. Coming back to the left side of the borderline, It's in genuine condition. Sorry, it has one round of paint over here. The left side back door. And one round of paint here. See, company ceiling is all intact. There are no accidents over here whatsoever. The left side front door. It's got been painted by me itself. Original condition. As you can see, it's all in genuine condition. All ceiling, all intact. So no accident, nothing. No replacements on the car over here. The left side fender. It's been painted once over here. You got it done. And the bonnet is in genuine condition. No repaint. The top of the car is in genuine condition. No paint on the top as well. Now let me open the bonnet and show you the entire body line of the car. The mechanical condition, in fact. And let's see how's the engine condition over here. Let me just open it. As you can see, the engine room is kept very neat and clean. However, the engine cover over here of the Fabia is missing. That's the only thing. The bonnet is all in original condition. Company sealed intact. All services have been done by me. Battery is recently replaced last year itself. So you have 2 more years warranty left on the Ameron battery over here. Overall, engine oil, coolant, everything is all in intact condition. Nothing to be spent on the car. The engine is still in sealed condition. Driven just about 66,000 kilometers only. And Fabia gives you average economy mileage, fuel economy of about 10.5 to 11 in city with AC, and should give about 13.5 on highways over here. This is tried and tested by me. So that's the engine, 1.2 liter MPI petrol engine of Fabia over here. Let me take you through the features of the car. So Fabia comes loaded with manual central locking, all 4 doors, power windows, manual window adjustments, all full leather interiors. Very neat and cleanly kept. It comes with ABS. Intact. It comes with dual airbags. One for the driver and the other one for the co-passenger to get. It comes with a built-in multimedia music system player with aux output as well over here. And the power charger socket too. AC and 5-speed manual gearbox edition over here. So this is the beautiful Skoda Fabia owned by me. This is my personal owned car, 2010 model. It's the third owner, unfortunately. It's a company to individual transfer and then transfer my name over here. It has insurance just lapsed about 2 months back. Insurance must be renewed. The car is accident free, 2010 model, a top end beautiful car loaded with dual airbags, alloys, ABS, you know, the central locking. Music, multimedia music system with aux, all great tires, great body line, great car in fact in running condition and all. The kind of comfort and luxury you get on this hatchback, you don't get in any other hatchback over here apart from the Volkswagen Polo. For this price range, the car is priced at just 2,85,000, slightly negotiable with the right buyers. I'm sure when you come down to take a test drive on this beast, you'll fall in love with it, and the first one to drive this car will own this car for sure here. This is the car expert's advice and the review over here. This is the first time I put my car on sale over here. I'm letting this go after a long time of using and driving this car. It's time for me to upgrade as well. So that's it, folks. Thank you for watching Cars Life. Please come down to my showroom in JP Nagar and take a test drive on this car and fall in love with this beautiful Fabia over here. Thank you for watching Cars Life.